Hey team, Coach Kara here, and I know you're super stoked to get your workouts. They're about to hit your email box, and I want to show you how to read them, okay? Week 1 and 2 are gonna stay the same. You get 4 separate workouts, so just look at day 1 first, then look at day 2. Don't get too far ahead. I mean, you can look at them, and we'll explain exactly how to read them, but I'm just gonna show you day 1 as an example, okay? So day 1 is gonna be full body, and for this example, I've got beginner, intermediate, home, okay? So we're gonna go through this. So this is, says here at the top, it will always say what to do. So circuit all exercises there. So you have a total of 6 exercises. And if you've never done a circuit before, this is what you do. You do number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6. And then you go back to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for the amount of reps and the sets that I give you, okay? So this, for the beginner, you're gonna do 2 to 3, and intermediate, you're gonna do 3 to 4 sets. Your time is 20 to 30 seconds or 30 to 40 seconds, okay? So you're just gonna go through that continuously, so set the timer. When 30 seconds is up, take a breather, go to the next exercise, and you're gonna go as fast as you can through them safely with good techniques, so watch my videos on all the techniques first. Okay? And as you need a break, take a break, okay? If you're very new at exercise, this is why we have the range, why it says like between 20 and 40 seconds, because there's levels in there that you can do. There's the exercises that you guys are all gonna follow, but you can modify it to your level. You can do less time, you can take more breaks between each exercise, okay? Take a water break, take a breather. Don't get discouraged if you can't go as fast as possible at first as day 1, okay? So just do what you can, okay? And I just wanted to also say, for something, some people are gonna have things like, okay, this burpee, for example. I show you how to do the modified burpee. Push-up, for example, I'm gonna show you how to do the modified push-up as well. Because some people, for example, a burpee, that jumping up motion is too hard of an impact on hips, knees, ankles, head and shoulders, knees and toes, I don't know. So I just want to make sure that you understand that you can always do the exercise, we just have to modify to your level. So watch the modifications, watch the technique videos, and if you have any questions on how to modify something, let me know. All right, day 1, here we go. You're gonna do great, guys.